And at what stage Focus is at right now? So is it like the initial days of exploration, or drilling has been started, or base camp is being set up? So what is the current status from your end right now?
One of the things that is of interest, obviously, to this project, is it's close to town, so we don't need a camp. We have very limited infrastructure, roughly 30 kilometers from a 40,000 people town. So everybody goes home at night. It's not even an hour drive to the site. We got good road system. We're close to railway.
Perfect.
We got everything we need. We're actually 3 kilometers from a major highway, such that it's very easy to explore. It's very easy to attract good people to that location.
Yeah.
So we raised enough capital to complete a 30 to 40,000 meter drill program on Galloway. And based on historical results, it was the targets were really well identified.
Mm-hmm.
And there was a small resource that was outlined, about 260,000 ounces close to surface in one area, and other areas of strong mineralization had been identified with that program. So we're just following up on previous companies' footstep with this drill program. And we hope to come up with a first resource estimate, more significant, obviously, than the 260,000 ounces that was identified previously with the previous drill program. So all we're doing right now is expanding the resource, and we're hoping to complete a new resource estimate before the end of this calendar year.
Perfect. So I think that would be also like a short-term goal for you and your team to get the best results out. But if I ask you, what would be the long-term goal, let's say for next year, and where would you like to see the company? Which direction would you like to take the company to? And what results are you expecting at that point?
Well, you know, the goals ultimately depend on the kind of results that we get. If we obviously have some Mother Nature is on our side, we get a significant discovery. I don't think we have to ask ourselves what's going to happen to the company. It's going to disappear very quickly in the hands of a larger company. But again, we don't know how long it will take. Maybe the results this year will not be significant enough, or we will not be advanced enough to trigger that kind of a situation. But if that's the case, we'll just continue to drill, raise more money, and drill until we find what we're looking for. But if we come up with a small resource, there's nothing to stop us from trying to produce gold ourselves, given that we're close to...
Yeah, optimism, that it's always like good to talk to people who are optimistic, you know? And I can see that you and your team have this kind of optimism. So we really hope that the results would be better, and we'll be keeping updates and also updating all our viewers with that. So thank you so much, Sean, once again, for giving us a good overview of your team, of the company, of the project. Lastly, I would like to give you a hypothetical scenario that if you are a European investor, what is something which will motivate you to invest in Focus Mining stock? What would be the key factors you will look for?
Well, myself being an investor, I always look for good projects, quality projects with solid management and relative good value. Our stock is still very cheap. We've got less than $10 million market capitalization.
Yeah.
And we have money in the bank, and we all are able to find more money if need be because of our expertise and experience. So I believe we can take this project a long way. And again, if this project, for whatever reason, doesn't materialize, we're always looking out for new acquisitions, new project, and doing the best we can to make money for our shareholders.
So I think this would be a very good news, what you said at the end. So once again, Sean, thank you so much for taking time for us today. And any last remarks you would like to give to the shareholders, to the new investors, to the European viewers? Any last remarks? Because you also had your vaccine today, so we will leave you for resting and then, to have more peace.
I believe that there is room still today, despite the appetite for Bitcoins and, all kinds of cryptocurrencies. There's still room to have some precious metals in any portfolio. Gold has been there for thousands of years, and I don't see any reason for that to change. And I think to be diversified within the gold sector as well, to have companies in your portfolio going from exploration stage all the way to producers and royalty companies, I think it's a very good idea.
Perfect. Once again, Sean, thank you so much. And we will be very much looking forward to keep updating our viewers. And also, maybe we jump in another call in next 1.5-2 months, and then we ask you for more updates.
Real pleasure.
Thank you so much once again. Have a great day, and we talk soon then.